yours, it's all mine. I know what to do with my love if this right. I know what to do, you're looking at fine.
What the fuck? Annyeonghaseyo, Chunnanokigoyo, and welcome back to my channel today, Luckies, where we are going to be reacting to some more Blackpink, and I'm so freaking excited for today's video because we are going to be reacting to Lisa's Lily films, numbers 1 all the way through until 4, and I'm so pumped because on my Blackpink guide reaction video that is linked down in the description below for those of you guys who want to go and see it, you guys told me that the solo clips of Lisa dancing that I saw in there that I was absolutely amazed by are from these videos. Now, I am just incredibly pumped because Lisa is an ace. She is fucking crazy, even just within Blackpink. Like, if you think about Blackpink's scope and the scope to, I guess, be an absolute crazy person as far as dancing is concerned within their choreography, I think that she can do so much more outside of that, and these videos today are gonna highlight that, and I'm just so, so freaking excited, y'all. So, without any further ado, let's go ahead and give Lily's film number 1 a massive old like. Let's go full screen, and let's start our reaction in 3, 2, 1, let's go. I'm not ready. She's gonna kill us, y'all. Ooh, the crotch grab already? Ooh. Hey. Dude, her facial expressions are crazy. Ooh, she's so quick. She is so quick. Her movements are so snappy. Damn, dude, she a queen. Her aura is just crazy. She does not miss a beat. She does not miss a beat. No. What? 1 minute 11 seconds. That's a joke. We need to watch this again. That's crazy. I don't think we'll do this for all of them, but what? Just look at her attitude. And this, like, hitting it straight on beat. God damn it, I love her so much already. Ooh, the like. Hey. Oh, Lisa, you crazy. Hey. Holy, yo, I don't know what to say. She looks so fierce. Also, Lisa with long hair. Holy. Ooh. Hey, she hitting those claps on beat too. Oh. La Lisa, Jesus Christ. I do not know what to say, but I am excited and low-key terrified for these next 3 because I feel like she's just gonna go harder and harder and harder. Already, she's intense. When she dances, she is intense and fucked. I love that. Dude, without any further ado, let's give Lily's film number 2 a massive old like. Let's go full screen and let's start our reaction in 3, 2, 1. Or not. Holy shit, girl. Dude, she looks iced out. Oh my gosh. Ooh, hey. Ooh, the letterbox effect, the cinematography. Ooh, dude, her neck isolations. Ooh, get it, girl. Hey. Oh my god. Hey. Holy fucking shit. Get it. What? Dude, the floor work. Oh my god. Hey. Oh my god, sis. Holy. Hey, hey. Dude, she is too much. Hey. Hey, hey. Holy. Oh my gosh, choreographed by Cheshire. Dude, shout out to Welchy. Those like camera shakes, they were so perfectly timed. That was everything, dude. Her floor choreo was the highlight of that, but she is so swaggy. She has got such attitude. I don't know what to say. I'm just losing my train of thought, but Lily's film number 3. Big old like, full screen. Let's go. Jesus. Oh, fucking hell, y'all. I'm going through it. Get you somebody to fall in love with. Get you somebody to kiss in public. Ooh, wait. Did she actually reverse, or was that like a video technique? Get you somebody to fall in love with. Get you somebody to kiss and hug. She did. Oh my god. Y'all. Picnics on the beach with red wine. You know what that like. With the top. We are watching this again. Y'all, her like, she is so elegant. Wow. And like, ooh. Her facial expressions, no. Oh my god, girl. Hey, hey. Dude, like the last 15 seconds of that, I wasn't breathing. Like, holy shit. The way that this just switched from the previous two, wow, she's amazing. This, if this is not showing her versatility, I don't know what will. Oh my god. Get you somebody to kiss and hug. Oh, the reverse. I can't. I just wanna go to the movies. Wow. Dude, her legs are so long. These boots too. This styling, the color grading, her makeup, everything. Holy. Wow, dude. Picnics on a beach with red wine. She is so professional. The kick. Oh, the floor work. Hey, hey, hey. Wow, this segment is crazy. Oh, Lisa. Yo. Yo, who gave you permission? Oh my gosh. Oh. Hey, hey. She is crazy. This, what is this? I got chills. What is that? Dude, how the fuck am I supposed to be OT4? How? How the fuck am I supposed to be OT4? Oh, this is bullshit. This is crazy. She's intense. Okay, I'm just gonna say it. I haven't seen that much of her dancing, but she is actually incredibly gifted. I knew she's an ace. I know she's crazy. She hits Blackpink's choreography amazingly. Like, it's always perfect. The intensity with which she dances is crazy too, but wow. She is one of the most versatile dancers I have seen in K-pop, period. And on top of that, for her to be making waves in this industry, especially as a foreigner in Korea, which literally means nothing, but on top of that, just everything that she is, the package that is LaLisa, wow. Dude, performance video number 4. Let's go. Massive old like, full screen, 3, 2, 1. Wow. Excuse me. Okay, we switching back. Holy. Dude, her chest isolations, everything. I'm living for this. The pumps. Wow. Yeah, yeah. Yo. Finally, I wanted to be faithful. Ooh. Usually, I wouldn't even say ooh. So. I swear she can get a devil a halo. Wow. Trying to get a bank. She's so fluid. Ooh. You can't get anybody to stop me. Ooh. You ain't got anybody, you got me, yeah, yeah. Ooh. Me, stop me. You should be in trouble. She got bones? Your body. Wow, Lisa. You should be famous. Oh my gosh. You know I've been the best man. We are replaying this. Hey. Oh my god. Oh my god. Guys, I can't deal with it. I don't know what to say. Hey, she is so beautiful. Wow. She is so incredible. Wow. Let's replay it. I love this style. Like, I absolutely love this style so much. She is hitting everything so perfectly. Hey. The other dancers that she's dancing with too are crazy talented. Hey. Just look at her attitude. She's so laissez-faire in this as well. Like, she's so, like, nonchalant. I love this move. Like, the way that she transitions with her speed. She's got so much control, man. She is fully in control of this dance, of her body. Oh. I love this. Oh. Hey. Lisa. Oh my gosh. Her smile is everything. Hey. I love it. Hands in pockets. Hey. Hey. She's sweeping? Hey. Oh my gosh. City. Hey. She is crazy. Oh my god. Dude, what a roller coaster. Kick me. I swear to god. Wow. Her facial expressions, her attitude, her talent. Wow. You know, this is more than just like a gift, man. It is more than just an innate talent. She has worked so hard. You can tell she has worked so hard to be at this level and to get here. She is absolutely incredible. Is this the day that we turn into a Lisa stan, y'all? What? Like, yesterday I said in my guide reaction that I biased Jennie and I biased Jisoo. The moment Rosé came on, I was like, oh, okay, cool. I biased Rosé too. The moment Lisa came on, I was like, cool, I biased Lisa as well. So I'm OT4. But this is crazy. She's intense. I'm mad. And I'm mad at myself that I haven't properly gotten into Blackpink sooner. I'm mad, but we're here. We're finally fucking here. And am I getting off this train? Absolutely fucking not. Because when there is talent like this, you can't sleep on it. You sleep on beds for that. Dude. Like, she's insane. I'm dumbfounded. I'm honestly completely dumbfounded. You can catch me watching Lily's film 3 and 4 forever. I loved 1 and 2. They were shot in 2019, I think, that I noticed as well. The second one, the floor choreo, holy shit. I couldn't get over it. The camera movements in number 2 were great. And number 1, too, I just feel like was the perfect introduction to this. It was a lot softer, the song, but her movements are so snappy. And she hits, the way that she hits these beats, and she picks choreography to emphasize that she's hitting those beats too. Like, it's very, very obvious. Like, I just love her as a choreographer. And I can't wait to actually see these videos about her being a mentor on Youth With You as well. I'm super, super freaking keen for that, y'all. So look, honestly, guys, I'm just going to park it there because I could go on forever about how much I respect Lisa and how crazy of a dancer that I think that she is. But I think that you guys seem to have already gotten the point. And of course, you guys know very, very well anyway. So thank you guys so damn much for tuning into today's video. I love and appreciate every single one of you guys for watching. Of course, if you enjoyed it, then make sure not only to give it a like, but also subscribe to the channel so that you don't miss out on any more of my Blackpink reactions. And speaking of Blackpink reactions, just up in the cards above, I have a playlist dedicated to them, which is gonna be fucking massive. It is gonna get so, so damn big because the amount of shit that I need to catch up on with Blackpink is absolutely insane. We are gonna have a listening party for the album on here extremely soon. We're probably gonna do another guide as well that's not a crack one where we can learn a little bit more just about the members just in general. We're gonna be doing crack videos left, right, and center. We're gonna go on music video and performance video binges. We're gonna go nuts. So make sure that you guys tune in for that because it's gonna be crazy here. But I just want to say thank you so much once again. I love and appreciate every single one of you. And of course, I hope that until next time, you guys are staying safe out there, taking care of yourselves, but most of all, staying happy. And until then, I will catch you in the next one. Cheers.